maybe too many times I share folders and maybe I neglect myself and I neglect my family until to the point that not balancing myself. I give too much and I forget myself, but for sure giving a lot. I was like carrying a very, very heavy backpack, you know, and every day carrying the backpack, going to bed with the backpack, waking up in the morning with the backpack, and as something like, oh, this is what I have to do, this is what I need to hold, and I need to bring this backpack. The great learning that I got from the Wellbeing Project is saying yes to others and yes to myself, and as important as it is to take care of others is actually to take care of yourself. It's not only about running that you can serve the best. Doing many things and one after another that your impact might be maximized. But sometimes it's about pause and stillness.